Hi, I'm Mark Braunstein, author of the second edition of Health Informatics on Fire, emeritus faculty at Georgia Tech, and visiting scientist at the Australian eHealth Research Center in Brisbane. Health informatics, the application of computing to improve patient care and related activities, dates back over 50 years. Despite that, many early challenges still remain largely unsolved. A major reason is healthcare's complexity and the resulting complexity of the data it produces. Interoperability, meaningful sharing of this data among systems, healthcare providers, and their patients, has been a particularly vexing challenge. Over the years, HL7, the Global Health Interoperability Standards Organization, has proposed a series of approaches, none of which achieved widespread adoption. Over the past decade, HL7's Fast Healthcare Interoperability Resources, or FHIR, has proven to be the long-sought successful standard. FHIR development focuses on a practical, implementable approach based on modern web technologies. Because of that, FHIR can even support an app platform to help improve EHRs and provide patients with useful tools, much like their smartphone provides for their other personal needs. In this book, we explore the background that led to FHIR, FHIR itself, and SMART, its app platform. To help make the material clearer, even for non-technical readers such as providers and their patients, we discuss over 40 actual FHIR-based software apps and tools from 10 countries, plus the U.S. Each chapter includes links to articles and resources, virtually all of which are freely available on the Internet. There is also an extensive glossary of terms, as well as a detailed index. Thank you for your interest.